Here we are in the Olympic Stadium in London. We put 60 kilometers of cabling here in the whole stadium. In London, we are using first-time transponder systems with antennas in the track for long-distance races. The time starts with the gun. From this time on, the whole system is working. And we are measuring the first step from the athlete. We are measuring this in 100,000 of a second. The electronic gun is maybe not the best thing for the public. It's not loud enough like a real pistol. But for the athlete, it's something fantastic. If you are looking today, reaction time for 400 meter runners, they are about 2/10 of a second faster than before. In 1/100 of a second, you can have more than one athlete. Both sides from the finish line, we have scanner visions. 1 second, we are doing 2,000 pictures. And then we are putting the whole thing together, and at the end, you have a film. And we can measure in 0.5 of a second.